Last time on Skyrim, Larry had unfortunately decided not to look at the claw itself and ate up a whole bunch of time looking for the answer to a puzzle, which was literally sitting in his backpack. On that note, let's continue. Down this dirty, dirty road. Okay, what is that? Sorry, just keeping an eye out for traps. Fudge the pot.
Few would dare to trespass in these ruins, but you lack in wisdom. You make up for in courage.
Aha. Well, if you get this wrong, you're gonna get stabbed. Okay. So let's spin this. What are our options here? We've got wolf. Eagle. Dragon. Here we've got eagle, dragon, wolf. Probably the same thing on the third, I'm guessing. Yeah. Now the question is, do we have... Oh shoot, okay, let's just back away because we for sure got that wrong. Let's go ahead and look at whatever it was we just attempted to use there. The ivory dragon claw. Eagle, eagle, dragon. Few gold, never hurt anyone. Cheers again. Of course you're hungry again, Larry. You are wearing a lot of heavy armor. Take the gold. Take the potion of healing for sure. Take the gold. Drink some water and eat some seared slaughterfish. Yeah. You're hooked up, Larry. Except that you need to rest at some point. And this certainly won't help with that. Okay. Where's the death gonna come from? Probably in that main tomb, but I'm sure all of these other ones will erupt in some sort of horrible gang beating. And that's always what you want. You think? Especially since this is almost certainly going to be a Death Lord. In fact, why are we waiting on this? Let's, activate amulet pedestal. Oh, good. Well, we know this is going to go well. Can we jump up here? Is there anything up here we need to take first? No. Oh, Lord. Okay. Sorry, I have to inspect the rest of this room before it becomes our tomb. Just to make sure there's... Okay, so that will definitely slam shut. So what we're probably going to want to do is break out our Dremora, then immediately give us some iron skin, then switch to our ebony sword and start hacking away. That's the plan anyway. Let's see if it falls to fruition. Let's activate this pedestal. Oh, lovely. Did anyone open up? Hello? Did that open any chambers? Any undead walking around? Nope. Okay. Well, this ought to do it. Yep. I called it. Oh, hello. Let me guess, you're going to come to life? Yes. Of course you are. Okay. Would you like Dremora with that? Get out of here, you friggin' knob. Okay, Larry! Life, you friggin'... probably extreme. Yeah, extreme works. What else do we need? Extreme, yeah, extreme works. Did I just hear the F word? Okay, goodbye. What do you have on you? Some gold, bone meal, which we really don't need. Thrall. Someone else just came to life, I guarantee you that. Oh. Whoa! Did we just die? Get up, Larry. Okay. What is this action? Where'd you go? Ah! Okay, get up. Don't get... or die. That's the other option. Death! Okay. Well, that was death. And I guess this is a great place to cut the video. We're not gonna, again, not gonna cut the stream, but we'll cut the video. So, Next time on Skyrim, let's try tackling that again. For those of you in the stream, just keep watching because we're going to keep going here. And I'll be right back.